Hi, today we are going to discussing about vector algebra, three dimensional geometry, exercise 6.7. The third question, find the parametric form of vector equation and Cartesian equation of the plane passing through the points 2, 2, 1, 1, -2, 3 and parallel to the straight line passing through the points 2, 1, -3 and -5, -8. Inna question ketirukanga, find the parametric form of vector equation. So parametric form mattum dhaan inga ketirukanga and Cartesian equations, Cartesian equation of the plane passing through the points. So rendu point namakku kuduthirukanga and parallel to the line joining the points. Parallel to the line joining, you know, parallel to the line passing through the points. Okay, so appa nama indha edukku passing through two points kuduthirukanga, namakku two points irukku and parallel to the line joining the points. Indha rendu point nama join pannona or straight line kedaikum, andha straight line la parallel ah irukkum. So parallel abingum bodhu namakku vectors rendum equal ah irukum. So adhula irundhu nama or vector ah nama consider pannikalam. Okay, okay. So first a vector namakku enna irukku, first point a vector equal to 2i cap plus 2j cap plus k cap. Another vector b vector equal to i cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap. So points ah edukkum bodhu b a vector b vector c vector nama consider pannikkuvom, vectors ah nama edukkum bodhu nama u vector v vector ngra maari namge consider pannikkuvom. Okay, so appo idhil irundhu namakku u vector enna va irukna x2 minus x1 or y2 x1 minus x2. So in the point la irundhu in the point ah nama subtract pannikalam. So neenga edhil irundhu venala namakku subtract pannikalam. So na enna pannana first point la irundhu second point na subtract pannikuren. So 2i cap plus j cap minus 3k cap minus minus i cap plus 5j cap minus 8k cap. So that is equal to u vector. U vector namakku enna varum 2 minus it minus plus 1. So 3i cap minus 4j cap plus 5k cap. That is u vector. That is u vector. Okay. So ipo parametric form of an equation. Parametric form of equation. So vector equation. Vector equation in parametric form. Vector equation in parametric form. Check. Vector equation parametric form. Pidi eludhalam. R vector equal to a vector plus t into b vector minus a vector. Rendu form rendu points kuduthirukanga plus s into u vector. S into u vector. Either nama inda formula eludhalam r r vector equal to, so idhula a vector ah common eduthutona 1 minus t a vector into 1 minus t plus t into b vector plus s into u vector. S into u vector. So nama inda formula nama vector equation ah find pannikalam. So na inda formula use panna pora, idha na use pannala. இத யூஸ் பண்ணா b வெக்டார் மைனஸ் a வெக்டார ஃபைண்ட் பண்ணனும். இதுனா ஜஸ்ட் நாம அப்படியே அப்ளை பண்ணிட்டா போதும். சோ r வெக்டார் equal to a வெக்டார் into that is 2i cap plus 2j cap plus k cap into 1 minus t plus t into b வெக்டார் that is i cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap plus s into u வெக்டார் that is 3i cap minus 4j cap plus 5k cap. Okay, so this is the vector equation in parametric form. Vector equation in parametric form. Next நாம இதிலே find பண்ண போறது Cartesian equation. Cartesian equation நாம எப்படி find பண்ணுவோம், determinant of. So நான் இந்த method நான் இதுவரைக்கும் நான் follow பண்ணல, இப்போ நான் வந்து உங்களுக்கு இது செஞ்சு காமிக்கிறேன். x minus x1 y minus y1, z minus z1. So there are two points. Two points ingiradala namakku x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, b1, b2, b3 equal to 0. Okay, check. First x1, y1, z1. X1, y1, z1 equal to 2, 2, 1. X2, y2, z2 equal to 1, minus 2, 3. Next, b1, b2, b3 equal to 3, minus 4, 5. So, இதல நமக்கு நீங்க apply பண்ணிடுவோம். So, இதல நாம் apply பண்ணா என்ன கிடைக்கும்? Determinant of x minus x1, x minus 2, y minus 2, z minus 1. Then x2 minus x1, 1 minus 2, that is minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 4, 3 minus 1, 2, 3, minus 4, 5, equal to 0. After then expand, we get x minus 2 into minus 20 plus 8 minus of y minus 2 into minus 5 minus 6 plus z minus 1 into 4 minus 12. So 4 minus into minus plus 12 equal to 0. So it is minus 12, minus 12 into x minus 2 plus 11 into y minus 2 plus 16 into z minus 1 equal to 0. Equal to 0. So, first x oda na multiply panna minus 12x plus 11y plus 16z minus it minus plus 24 minus 22 minus 16 equal to 0. So, that is minus 12x plus 11y plus 16z 24 minus 2, 22 plus 2, so minus 14 equal to 0. So, this throw divided by minus 1, now 12x plus 11y plus 16z, sorry, minus 11y minus 16z plus 14 equal to 0. So, this is the Cartesian equation of the plane. Okay. That's all. Thank you.